on. Let's tear these jerks a new asshole.
Your word is the command, my lord. There you go, Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you.
Round up, Sergeant.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
There you go, Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, rat! Ow, shit!
That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Stinky moment!
Nice job, douchebag! See you at the top!
We are the Dark Lord's mighty Cyclops! You shall not pass! Get over here!
Oh, you think you're hot shit?
Somebody's baking brownies.
Get that twerp! What are you looking at? You're gonna wish you were never born!
You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you. Yeah!
You're not getting past me. is our keep, fucker. A sacrifice to our Dark Lord. Fuck!
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. Forgive me, Master.
Boy, this is neato, huh?
Well, here we go again.
Cool.
Well, you're good at adventuring. Let's get inside. Whistle Witches?
Schnell!
Maybe you should be a duck.
Schönen Tag.
Scheiße! Ach du Liebe!
Or bad stuff will happen.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
My God!
Well, that's what you get for being mean to people.
Mm-hmm.
We've got your back! Pirates, help the commander! Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. Get that cork.
Oof.
Ow. Oh, no.
That was stinky. I guess I ruined that piece.
Wah, 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 wah.
Yeah, you should check for mud. You got mud on that one? She's a bad Sound up, Sergeant. Gee whiz, little witches.
Look, baby wants to help his girlfriend.
Strike tripping, son. Hey! That wasn't so bad. I think I just found a new bottom bitch.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. I should have started this sooner. Hold on, it's almost there.
You're gonna get it, Craig, fucking traitor!
Sick, dude. Whoa, dude. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's chief assassin and some cow!
I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you.
With me.
No. You're right, trippy, Sid.
Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? I'm immune to splash damage, Clyde said. Quit it. Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? No more. Stop. No more. Let's rumble. Quit it.
You think we were too hard on him? Justice has been served unto you this day, Craig.
Ow. Yuck.
Yeah, that's funny.
sweet. Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde. Dad, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, it's my favorite kid. Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park.
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here.
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell. We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ, how long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on, who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like it'd be easy to find someone who could get small or could perform abortions, but both?
Oh, look! He's all small!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook. Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Oh, man! It stinks like shit in here!
Ooh, Jesus Christ!
What's that smell? Is it me?
Ooh, Jesus Christ!